That's me, Wreck-It Ralph. I'm a bad guy. Capital B, capital G. But I'm not a bad guy.
I'm gonna wreck it!
And you probably know my friend and associate, Felix. And the gal he married, Sergeant Calhoun. Anywho, after that rotten little crumb snatcher Vanellope, who also happens to be one of my best friends, was restored to her rightful place as president of Sugar Rush, things were going pretty smooth. But I digress.
Felix!
That's the problem with bugs. If you see one, there are a million more hiding in the shadows. The citizens of Sugar Rush turn to the extermination firm of Fix It and Wreck It.
I can fix it!
I'm gonna wreck it! Ah!
Where's Fix It?
Where's Ralph?
If only I knew!
Yes!
Another day, another ladder.
You just made your mama proud.
Wrecking time!
I hate to see my beloved home like this. They're eating everything.
Hopefully Gene's Macarena records too.
Let's head over to the brick pile and work our way up the building. Oh my land! Look what those horrible bugs did to your home.
Actually, they haven't touched this. Now let's get to work!
I can fix it.
Okay, here we go.
I bet Ralph!
Woohoo! Oh! Ow!
Nice to see ya! Ouch! That looks like something that could bear some weight.
Okay, here we go. Ouch!
Oh, there has to be a way through this.
I'm gonna wreck it!
Jiminy, Jiminy!
Sheepers! Ouch!
Sheepers!
Ouch!
Okay, here we go. Wrecking time!
Jiminy, Jiminy!
Sheepers!
Ow!
Oof! Ouch!
Ow!
Okay, here we go.
Nice to see ya.
Wrecking time!
Sheepers!
Ow!
Jiminy! Sheepers!
Careful. Careful. Oof.
Okay, here we go.
They ought to give you a medal.
Finds the pieces for this, I can repair it.
I'm gonna wreck it!
I can fix it.
Wreck it time!
Talk, newbie. Come on!
Wrecking time!
Nice to see ya.
Oh?
Sheepers!
Ouch!
Jiminy, Jiminy!
You're very talented. You should consider running for office.
Reckon time! Go!
Oh!
This looks like a job for a
Jiminy! Jiminy! Sheepers!
Video games don't rot your brain, but something obviously did!
Nice to see ya! Oh?
Looks like a...
Oof. Careful!
Wrecking time!
Ouch! Ow!
Sheepers!
Woohoo! Ow! Oof! Ow! 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 Huh?
Games.
I'm gonna wreck it!
Where is everybody? All the troopers are missing. Where is Sergeant?
Look, I am sure she's just fine. If anyone can take care of themselves, it's Calhoun. Now, their monsters are hatched up at the top of the building, so what we need to do is...
go to the hatching rooms of the cybugs and destroy them all?
I was gonna say run away.
Come on, Ralph. Once more into the breach, dear friend. Once more!
What is it about war games that brings lines like that out of people? let's go! Go.
Careful.
Sheepers!
Ouch!
I'm gonna wreck it!
Nice to see ya!
Wrecking time!
Jiminy!
Okay, here we go.
Did something die and start to rot, or is that just your ability that stinks? No offense.
Nice to see ya.
Okay, here we go.
Maybe they just...
Wrecking time!
I bet Ralph could climb his way up there.
Yeah!
Oh?
Sheepers!
That looks like something I could jump to. Oh,
ouch!
Wrecking time! Oh!
I could use a soldier like you.
I'm gonna wreck it!
Ouch!
Wrecking time!
Ouch! Oh!
Sheepers!
Okay, here we go.
Nice to see ya.
Sheepers!
Oh!
Go.
They're not all gems.
Okay, here we go.
Fix it.
I'll bet I can fix that. Ouch! I wonder what controls this door. Finds the pieces for this, I could repair it. Careful.
Oh. Wrecking time!
Careful. Careful. Careful.
I'm gonna wreck it. Oh! Oh! Okay, here we go.
Oh my land! It looks like the invasion began during the daily roster race!
Vanellope's in there somewhere! We gotta find her!
But she could be anywhere!
She might be hiding in her old home inside Diet Cola Mountain. We can start there. Reckon is fun. Reckon for a good cause is great. But reckon with your best friend is the best. Let's go. I'm gonna wreck it!
Oh!
Adequate work, civilian.
Okay, here we go.
Ow!
Wrecking? Yes. Repair?
Jiminy! Jiminy!
Ow! Ouch!
I wonder what controls this door.
Wrecking time!
Who needs mushrooms when you can have pie?
Maybe if Ralph finds the pieces for careful.
Ow!
Careful.
Wrecking time!
Ouch!
Okay, ouch. Here we go.
Nice to see ya.
Fix it, Felix, fix it, Felix. Fixing all the things a fixer man can.
Wrecking time!
Woohoo!
Okay, here we go.
Looks like someone had a little courage for breakfast.
Okay, here we go. Second time!
It with my hammer.
Careful.
Wrecking time!
Don't give up! Keep trying! That cake isn't gonna bake itself!
If only I knew someone with a magic repairing hammer!
I can fix it! Oof!
Careful!
Okay, here we go.
I'll wager that good old Ralph could push that around.
Wrecking time!
I can fix it! Just out of reach. Maybe I could reach it with my hammer.
Jeepers!
Ouch!
Oof!
I'm gonna wreck it!
Oof!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oof!
I leave something on that, I bet it'll help. I'm gonna wreck it!
I can fix it!
Oh, ow!
Wrecking time!
I admire you and all that you stand for!
Good thing I was not bequeathed a magical tape measure instead!
Ow! Ow!
it!
Oh?
Your town.
Jiminy Jim!
Ouch! Ow!
Oof!
You're very talented. You should consider running for office.
Woohoo!
I got you, pal. Just let me put you down.
Maybe you shouldn't put me down, but instead put me back over the ledge and come with me. Yeah, that's a good idea. And whatever you do, don't turn around.
Don't turn around? Why not?
I'm going to stick with what I suggested, because quite frankly, I'm too terrified to think of anything else right now.
Whoa! Big fella, aren't ya? You probably got picked first for volleyball! Ah, lamps. Well, that explains the look.
And it looks like he snagged at Rogue Battle Guy 2000 on the way here! We can use those antennas to make a beacon!
Glad you're back in the game, buddy! Let's take him!
Woohoo!
Closer! Got it! Okay, just gonna repair this circuit, and it should reroute power back to those antennas, overload them, and...
Yeah, don't bother with the rest. You lost me at circuit.
I got it! Let there be light!
Wrecking time!
How are we gonna get way up there in time to light the beacon before those things come back?
No sweat! We can climb up there in about 10 seconds and... Wait, no we can't, because you can't climb buildings, so I have no idea.
A hoverboard! I can fix it with a little something extra. Something that you can use to give us a little kick.
Kick? What? I trust you. Just get to the repairin' so I can get to the wreckin'!
I can fix it! Still too slow! All right, See that blinking light? Give it a whack!
Punch it? Are you sure?
Trust me, I rigged it so your punches set the motor into overdrive!
Okay, here we go!
Okay, here we go.
What were these scientists even thinking?
Wow, I've never been cheered for destroying something before.
Me neither. We're for anything, actually.
That's fine work, soldiers. See you later tonight, sweetums. What? Get back into formation, you!
Okay, here we go.
Ow!
So we have to get through all this ice cream to get to the top of the mountain?
I'm lactose intolerant.
Don't worry, little man. I got an appetite as big as these fists! I'm gonna eat it!
Lead the way!
Ah, ooh.
I hate pistachio!
Jiminy Sprinkles! Not only are we gonna have to get through this, but we're also gonna have to stop that giant cone from making more of these!
Okay, here we go!
Ice cream. Ugh.
Yeah, I've always been a pie man myself.
It's always about those pies with you, isn't it?
Anyway, I need to punch the mints into the hot diet cola below, and bingo, instant beacon.
I think I preferred the Cybug ice cream.
Just make like a banana and split.
Man, somebody knows how to throw a party.
Where is everybody? Hello? Hello?
Thank the currents, you're back.
What happened here?
Those other Cybugs, they were just a first wave. Something a heck of a lot worse has infested Game Central Station.
I'm sorry. It kinda sounded like you said worse. Why does the surge protector always have to be so right?
Now what you gotta do is get those arms back in their sockets and figure out a way to stop that thing.
You care to help us on this one?
Wrecking time!
Jiminy!
I'm gonna wreck ya!
Ow! I bet I can wreck that.
Yes!
Woohoo!
Yeah, I'll bet I can wreck that.
Nice to see ya.
Wrecking time!
I'll bet I can wreck that.
I can fix it!
Okay, here we go. I'll bet I can wreck that.
Here's a little advice. Don't inhale bug ash. Because trust me, it's repulsive. President Vanellope declared it Victory Over Cybug Day.
I thought VC Day was catchier, but you know how politicians are. And with that, it was back to work. Because destroying cybugs is just a sideline for us. Our real job is making you gamers happy, one quarter at a time.